Standing in the balcony of the refuge area, and as you can see below, there is absolutely no access from where a fire engine where a ladder can be applied and people can be extracted from the refuge area. Absolutely no access to any vehicle down below, because there are so many structures, there are so many walls, there are so many. So, no access at all. Even one possibility would be that they could get access from this terraced area. But there also, the same thing. There are so many structures everywhere. So many structures everywhere. There is absolutely no scope. There is construction rubble. There are all those ground floor structures. There are the swimming pools. All of that. No way a fire engine can reach anywhere even near this building to extract people from the refuge area. So what is the point of these refuge areas?